On June 14th, 2013, Naughty Dog made a game called Last of Us. Then, 1 year, 1 month, and 15 days later, they made the same game for PlayStation 4. This story takes place in a bullshit redneck town no one cares about. We follow Joel from getting the present of the year to being a masked murderer. That's right. A Masked Murderer. Written and directed by Michael Bay, this is The Last of Us. Rated PG-13. Oh, did I mention his daughter dies?